And Tony, this was the trap.
Is it me, or are these things just getting bigger and bigger? Look at the forehead on that thing.
I'm more concerned about the maze.
Oh, I was getting to that. But I just can't pull my eyes away from that massive brain case of hers.
I'm glad you're in good spirits, but the Dread Maiden is no laughing matter.
I am impressed. More like myself every day. Afraid you might not make it back from this one.
Death has arrived. Prepare yourselves for the journey. No more insolence!
How many times did that?
I did not see that coming.
Like they call for help.
That's a lot of freaking enemies.
Sure about that?
She's going to try summoning reinforcements unless you can disable her first.
Sure, maybe we'll just take a few swipes at her kneecaps.
Actually, let's take out these dogs.
Now it's mine. You scared yet?
Possibly match your strength.
Want it done right? Gotta do it yourself. Yes, on the ugly.
Have to do better than that.
Guess we're not done yet. You won
Lilith has made this Dread Maiden in her own pursuit.
Interesting interpretation. I would have guessed it was something out of Giger's sketchbooks.
Together!
Whatever gets the job done. Now we're getting serious.
True.
You all share the same brain.
They come to hasten your...
You know, I don't think they should be able to get double attacks, considering the fact that, hey.
For unleashing this thing on us, it really doesn't handle rejection well. Here we go.
That will not distract me.
Too weak for this fight.
My future holds.